Winner.
What you doing out of day? Slick talker since a jet.
Winter time, all the time, ooh.
Yeah.
Look at the way that I move.
Swag.
Disrespectful and I'm rude.
Okay.
I had cocaine in the school.
Hey, this is Kamal. Welcome back to New Year of One Piece Round.
Alright, so there are no new hints about the next Bounty Fest banner. That means either there will be a direct Bounty Fest banner tomorrow that I doubt, most probably there is going to be a X-Re banner. Or maybe a Bounty Fest re-banner, hopefully X-Re banner. There are some X characters that can come as a re-banner tomorrow. We will talk about that on this video. Before talking about those X characters, I am sorry that I am using AI-generated voice. I have to use this AI-generated voice or no voice on my videos with music cause I am not well and I can hardly speak, so sorry for that. Once I am fully recovered, I will start speaking again. I hope you guys will understand. Thank you. Check out this level 100 Shanks gameplay. He is actually broken plus goated off. And if you guys wanna know how to get 4000 plus gems and how I got X Kamuzari Shanks, or if you guys wanna know how to get a free new X Kamuzari Shanks, watch these videos. I don't know why some people are saying new X on 5 of September, LMAO. What's new on 5 of September, do let me know. Anyways, let's talk about X-Re banners that can come tomorrow XD. I doubt we too, X Roger, Shanks, KAIDO. Blackbeard or Akainu MFS like that can come right now cause either they are not usable or they are not that good in this meta. And for V2 X Roger, we already have V1 X Roger smoking in V1 X Roger banner going on right now, so I doubt his banner can come. NGL, I think Red Defender Big Mom can come. She can actually remove Shanks Haki. She is tanky and kinda back on the meta. This AI bitch accent is worse than mine, lol. So the first character on my mind is Red Big Mom, only her banner is not in OPBR from a while and she was not usable or being on top in this meta, but she is again usable and the way she can remove Shanks Haki, maybe just maybe Bandai will release her banner again. What you guys think, is she usable again? Will her banner will come back right now or nah? Zephyr and Blue X Luffy banner, I doubt can come right now, but maybe X Onigashima Zoro re banner can come like his banner came last time. Zoro is kinda usable or good to know that good depends on pay player, but maybe cause of the hype or fan base and slightly better than before, he can come back tomorrow. Talking about X Onigashima Zoro, how can we forget Gear 5 X Luffy? G5X Luffy re-banner can come tomorrow too. Ick, his banner just came and he is not so good after new buffs and Shanks came, but still he is actually nice, so maybe a G5 Luffy main character re-banner tomorrow. What do you guys think? Next X character on my mind is K-Law. They are constantly being good or usable, but for some reason I doubt their banner can come right now, but at the same time I think maybe Bandai can release their banner, lol. Same for Hybrid Yamato, also she is actually usable again, but I don't know if Bandai will consider her or nah. Next X character on my mind that can clap Shanks if used right, and they are actually good too, when we didn't saw they going down or being that bad till now in OPBR, but their banner came recently before Lucci banner is a bait, so I doubt, but maybe if Bandai wants extra money they can release Ace Yamato banner again. What do you guys think? But still I doubt XD. Last but not the least, X Seraphim S Boa the lowly god. She is actually back in top ranks meta and annoying of TBH. I don't want Bandai to release her banner again, but she is damn good and annoying plus broken. I would say maybe she was a little bit down after Lucci and Roger buffs or after Jabra, but for some reason she is again back in meta and being annoying off, so she should have been a X bait banner before new X, but there are 5 hashtags of 150 million downloads celebration and she is actually damn good, so maybe Bandai can bring her tomorrow too. What do you guys think, how good she is or how broken she is in OPBR in this 5.5 anniversary meta right now? or there can be a mid Bounty Fest re-banner on number 2 of 150 million downloads celebration, then you all are cooked and people who summoned on Shanks are going to be happy after there are no counter off. Shanks or nothing can stop them lol, including me XD. Or maybe if Bandai is cooking something special, they can release new surprise Bounty Fest banner too. If you guys thinks new surprise Bounty Fest banner can come and who that surprise Bounty Fest can be, check out this video to know who can be the surprise Bounty Fest coming tomorrow in OPBR to counter new X Shanks. What do you guys think, who is going to be the new Bounty Fest or X re-banner, or maybe a mid-month Bounty Fest re-banner can be? Do let me know on the comment section.
And that's it for today. Thanks for watching. See you on the next guy for more video content, hints, tricks, prediction videos like that. And I will see you guys on the next one. Till then, bye guys. Bye.
Winter time, all the time, ooh. Yeah. Look at the way that I move. Swag. Disrespectful and I'm rude. Okay. I had cocaine in the school. Winter one hell of a